Play the other person. Good. Done. Ready, fight. Let's go. Done. Fight. Just kidding. Go. Got score goal. Ready, fight. Go. Go. Touch. Done. And you turn her. Eventually, you gotta turn her. Hey, you have all of your body weight on her. Just turn. Use your upper body to turn her. Ready? Twice. Go. How do you shoot? That's crazy. Win the ball. Keep it in bounds. Go. Yeah. Go. Go play. All you gotta do is keep it moving. Keep the defender moving side to side. Like it's crazy. Go fight. Yeah, exactly. Go. Go fight. Touch, touch, touch. Love it. Go fight. Come on. So that's that back-to-back move, right? We talked about that, yeah? So you're going to run out of space. So it has to be a secondary move. Go. Ready? Play this one. Wait. Good body first. But why are you turning into her? Guys, hold on. You're here. This is one of my biggest pet peeves in youth soccer. Get over here, Nina. Get over here. You have all this space over here. You have all this space. But instead, you're right on the sideline, Nina. And you try to, like, go through her. Just go negative. Just go this way. Does that make sense? Fight. Hey, players. Go. Draw her out. Fight. Secondary move. Good. You have 2 feet. Fight. Go. I gotta move. I just back her down. You ever watch Shaquille O'Neal play basketball? Good. Go, play. What? Great sport. Ready, fight. Go. Go goalless in the second game. Homeless, I guess. Play this one. Fight. Go. Take it. Go. 3, 2, 1, fight. Not the worst thing. Not the worst thing. Hold on. Say what? Fight. Keep your feet moving, Olivia. Keep your feet moving. I gotta move her. I gotta move her, Matt. Go. So now I want to change.